To Speak of Woe That Is in Marriage by Robert Lowell. It is the future generation that presses into being by means of these exuberant feelings and supersensible soap bubbles of ours. Schopenhauer. The hot night makes us keep our bedroom windows open. Our magnolia blossoms. Life begins to happen. My hopped-up husband drops his home disputes and hits the streets to cruise for prostitutes, freelancing out along the razor's edge. This screwball might kill his wife, then take the pledge. Oh, the monotonous meanness of his lust! It's the injustice. He is so unjust. Whiskey-blind, staggering home at 5. My only thought is how to keep alive. What makes him tick? Each night now I tie $10 and his car key to my thigh. Gored by the climacteric of his want, he stalls above me like an elephant. It is the future generation that presses into being by means of these exuberant feelings and supersensible soap bubbles of ours. Schopenhauer. The hot night makes us keep our bedroom windows open. Our magnolia blossoms. Life begins to happen. My hopped-up husband drops his home disputes and hits the streets to cruise for prostitutes, freelancing out along the razor's edge. This screwball might kill his wife, then take the pledge. Oh, the monotonous meanness of his lust! It's the injustice. He is so unjust. Whiskey blind, swaggering home at 5. My only thought is how to keep alive. What makes him tick? Each night now I tie $10 and his car key to my thigh. Gored by the climacteric of his want, he stalls above me like an elephant.